my jaw as hard as I could to overcome the pain in my twisted ankle. I finally
watch how cute he is, babe.
Started screaming,
hey.
Go, go, hey. Go. Suddenly I heard this loud
screeching
noise.
There it is.
And something large crashed through the trees towards us. Dad grabbed my hand and we ran even faster. But I could feel the thing gaining on us. My pain from my ankle was intense, but my desire to escape from the creature was far more powerful. The trees were thinning ahead, and I could see the campsite just beyond. We were almost there.
I know, he's so adorable.
And we hid behind a tree.
Oh, I kind of missed it. He like sat on his butt and then felt it aside.
It was screeching so loudly that I thought my ears would bleed. We were all shaking and crying from
he
terror.
He is just so damn cute. I can't stand it.
Back to the campsite. That night is burned into my memory, and I'll never forget how scared I was. We immediately